Okay, we are back in Monsanto Rise, and it's time to kick off this 5-star show. Now, actually, let's do this one. Basarios and Volvidon. It's going to put us in the arena. That's going to be a little interesting. It's possible Basarios could sleep a good portion of the fight and not actually take part. We kind of have to see how he comes in, because I'm suspecting they do something so that he doesn't actually do that. Just the moneymaker. Well, this is going to be interesting. I don't really know what builds out of their stuff. Volvidon, if I remember correctly, is like a switch axe set. Basarios. I'm drawing a blank here. Max so. Almost forgot. Now, I may not actually have enough ammo for these guys. I'm definitely going to have to leave capturing in the cards. So I kind of want to hit Basarios while he's all glowing and crap. It looks like he's cooled down now. Shot of my own to fall back on. And Q Punisher. Still went off. So I'm dead here. There's nothing I can do unless the hound does that. I don't know if that actually does anything to him. I mean,
yes.
okay. I got really lucky there that his fourth one went off. I think I'm wearing... I don't have my recovery talisman. Like his face is broke. So right here his body is heated up. I can deal more damage to it now. Okay, if he wants to grandstand, I'm fine with that.
Wow.
Sucks for you, man. I've actually been able to do another round of the combo, but still, should be fine. So I'm going to do something I normally don't do in multi-monster missions. Right into it. Like, I'm not even sure if it's better to capture one or the other. So we gotta do this on the ground. Okay, poison's in effect. one? Okay, so now he's doing his farting advance thing. I don't think he has that at low rank. Side he's gonna be on. Crap, he's on this one. Shotgun. Shiny over there, I never noticed. Yeah, really bad time for pictures, I know. Crap. If not for the stupid incline, it would have been free and clear. Grandstanding allowed. Yeah, I really hate that his tongue can detonate that from a distance. And I'm being paged, so let's just get this over with. Okay, 15 minutes for the two. Side by side.
Yes. Yes, yes. Shuryo no michi ni owari nasu.
So So yeah, all this is brand new, but I don't know what the rare thing for them would be. $15,000 zenny. Wow. So let's open the hunter notes thing and actually take a look. Then there was Volvidon, which was the Silver Crown, and the other one was Basarios, which may be a tiny. It was not. Oh well. Sticky ammo depleted. And then we'll do a single monster hunt to wrap this up. I'm not even going to look at what all you can make out of them, I'm just... Of course, now I get the two. Oh boy. So yeah, we're actually going to go after Ian in the Sandy Plains. So for this one, I'm actually going to put my ammo away because they'll provide some. And I'm just going for Defender as a catch-all.
Yes.
Yep. I thought people were going to come online, but... I guess they just wanted to say hello. Oh well. Volvidon. I think that's Baroth on the corner. His picture doesn't remind me of him at all.
Yes.
But anyway, Ian can is the first one to have her own unique gem. I didn't even look at their drop list now that I think about it. Crap. So the gems are what haunts high rank players instead of just the plates with low rank players. Hers is generally easier to get than Los's, in my opinion. It's literally the exact same odds. It's just the game, for some reason, seems to prefer to stack you with Ian gems and stiff you with Los ones. Yeah, I was hoping there might have been something new there. I don't know if there's any new ore for us to mine out here. Okay, she is big. Was hoping I could roll through it, but no dice. You can do that with the evade extender skill. Technically you can do it without, it's just easier with the evade extender. unfortunately for the dragons, they also have subspecies, so it's hard for me to keep track of this one has this one has this, and so on. You have a pink and a gold Ian, in case you're not familiar with their subspecies. Not in this game, but just in previous games. Tried to reload there, but the animation skipped. Say that should have did it. She's bailing. So you have a chance to get a plate, a gem. Oh my god, it's gonna be this Jaggers thing all over again, isn't it? Spike.
Yes.
Don't mind me passing through. So the thing that sucks about doing it this way is I have to wait for the thing to come back before I can mount Baroth there. And it looks like he got distracted. Ridge plus. Okay. Needleberry crap.
Yes.
I don't even know what the Gus crab does. I've never tried it. And while I was screwing around, he left. That's not what I was looking for. I don't know. I'm wasting too much time, so let's just get the show back on the road. I should just keep a permanent 5 flash bugs in my inventory for when I run into these guys. Crap. Timings are just barely off. So, if you can break her face, you will still have a chance to get the gem in the plate. I was wondering where those things were. Okay, that's number 3. Nice hit from the Hound. So we can go up here and grab that. Basically the reverse of my starting course. Can't eat while climbing. That's what I was afraid of. Is she gonna come down here? As you can tell, I'm not a fan of this area. Oh my god. So yeah, I'm definitely starting to think people are right with their predictions. Whatever map is added next is going to be even more vertical than the ones we already have. The thing I hated most about World, to be honest. There we go, we finally found the upgraded version. Give me a lift. Came to pay her respects to her tail, I guess. I don't know how to get him to do the paralysis spit, though. Then again, I guess it doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
isn't there anymore. You're not even worth my ammo. So, once again, just the whole taunting with the Ian plate. Here's the Ian gem, the ruby, which we did get because we captured him. So, I didn't get any skill. Alright, got the two from my inventory, that's right. This is something new that I didn't get any of. Got some of those. Oh, the spike's rarer than the carapace. Fusium. So now we have the spiral thrust for the lance. If I remember correctly, none of the lance skills are any good. I was hoping the heavy bowgun one that I just got will be better than the one that I already have, but no guarantees. So, what do we got? Here. Actually, we should start here. We did Tetranodon. So, was it Tetra? No, it was Basarios and Volvidon. Basarios. So he has some sort of plate, or some sort of gem. Somnicanth we haven't done yet. Ian we just did. There's something here, I don't know if it's like Marrow Plus or something, but you can see the ruby is definitely the rare one. 3% chance of getting it that way, 5% chance of getting the plate that way. The plate odds do change from low to high, in case you're wondering. You're more likely to get this because this becomes even more obnoxious. To give you an example, that's a 2% normally, this is a 1%. And they are both 3% if you cap. Okay, next up was Basarios. I must have passed him. Yeah, right there. Or wait, Basarios is Volvidon. He's up higher. Bingo. So he does have something that I just was unlucky at getting. Big deal. But yeah, that was 3 monsters in less than 35 minutes. I'm the Hero of Light. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.